Dr. Trevor Kletz is an internationally recognized chemical process safety expert.
Process safety deals with the fires and explosions and toxic releases and things like that. And you can have a very good accident rate for what we call hard hat accidents, but not for process ones. There's an old saying that if you think safety is expensive, try an accident. Accidents cost a lot of money, and they're not only in damage to plant and in claims for injury, but also in the loss of the company's reputation. After an accident, managers often say, "I didn't know this was happening," or not happening, as the case may be. "If I'd known, I'd have stopped it." Now, this is bad management. It's the manager's job to know what is going on. And he can do that by going round and by keeping his eyes open and reading the accident reports in detail. Well, it's widely recognised now that you should investigate near misses, or really near accidents, what they're called near misses, as thoroughly as you investigate accidents. After all, it's only a matter of luck whether a leak of flammable liquid or gas catches fire or not. And it's also in human nature, there's a tendency to say, "Oh gosh, that was a near one, I'm glad that leak didn't catch fire. Let's forget about it and get on with the job." The first choice after an accident is to say, "How can we improve the design so this can't happen? How can we remove the opportunity for errors?" In a well-designed plant, a simple error like closing the roll valve shouldn't result in an accident. For a long time, people were saying that most accidents were due to human error. And this is true in a sense, but it's not very helpful. It's a bit like saying that falls are due to gravity. The major problem with the chemical industry, and indeed with other industries, is the way accidents are investigated, reports are written, circulated, read, filed away, and then forgotten. And then 10 years later, even in the same company, the accident happens again. There is a saying that organisations have no memory. Only people have memory. Once they leave the plant, the accident, the code there, is forgotten about.